All right, welcome, welcome. Thanks again for the fill, guys. We are Soccer Breakers. We're doing Spectra Soccer, pick your team number 8. We're just talking about it. Our next Spectra Soccer Break is going to be on Monday. It's on eBay. My eBay ID is C-S-E-R-A-D-J. C-Saraj is my eBay ID. Any of you guys want to look me up? But I believe it is, I have it listed as break number 20 on eBay. But for Monday, guys, I will post that in on the Facebook page as well. So go ahead and grab your teams on eBay. Our next break will be Monday for Spectra. I will also be listing 2 more pick your team breaks for Tuesday, Wednesday on Facebook. So yes, I am doing Futura Arsenal right now after this. After this, guys, let me put this up here. How's that? Arsenal Futura to follow. All right, here are our teams for Pick Your Team Spectra number 8. Albania is Doron, welcome. Argentina, Alimak. Andreas, Austria. Belgium, Alimak. Adriano, Bosnia. Rob, Brazil. Mauro, Chile. Josh, Colombia. Rob, Croatia. Daniel, Czech Republic. Rob, England. Josh, France. Javier, Germany, Chris, Iceland, Anarita, Ireland, and Italy, Noel, Ivory Coast, Mexico, Daniel, Netherlands, Nick, Northern Ireland, Andreas, Noel, Norway, and Cameroon, Poland is Rob, Chris is Portugal, Doron, Serbia, Kirill, Slovakia, Josh, Spain, Rob, Sweden, Switzerland, Adriano, Oriol, Turkey, Chris, USA, Josh, Uruguay, and Rob, Wales. There you have it. Oh, Jasper, no, hold on. I don't know about that 10 spotter, man. I don't know about that 10 spotter. Well, anyway, if you pay, I'll refund. I'm going to try to do that, but we were thinking of maybe switching to a buy the mini box break. So if you want to hang out, I'm just not sure what format we'll be able to fill that. So I'll try for that 10 spot break. But anyway, but don't worry, if you pay and that doesn't fill, I'll just refund you or credit you towards whatever other break we do. All right, there we go. All right, there's that. Do I have sleeves? Oh, shit, did I forget sleeves? Oh, no, I got enough sleeves. I've got enough sleeves. Box number 1. Good luck, everyone. Let's make this a sick, sick, sick case. One of our... for our last Hobby Direct case, I believe. We have, I haven't looked in my last case that I got to see if there's any Hobby Directs in there, but of the ones that I pulled out, this is the last of the Hobby Directs. I really do like this product, though. If after this initial batch, if prices in like a few weeks or a month drop, I will probably continue to break Spectra if we can get them at lower prices. But we'll see. I think I've got about another 8 or 9 cases of this stuff after this. So, Gunnarsson, Iceland. Gunnarsson, Iceland. Chris Brunt, Northern Ireland. Chris Brunt, Northern Ireland. We got Solomon Kalou of the Ivory Coast. Use our cover man there. Purple. How about Wayne Rooney of England? Wayne Rooney of England. England, Rob. Purple, 19 of 35 on the Rooney Purple England die cut. We've got Senad Lulic, Bosnia Herzegovina, pink. Pink. 7 of 25 for Bosnia, Adriano. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light. There you go. Clint Dempsey. 107 of 149. Defender Italia Ranocchia. Ranocchia. USA was Chris. Italy is Anna. 114 of 199. Andreas, welcome back. You got yourself some Marco Arnautovic. Österreich. Wow, Chelsea is pumping Everton. Go Chelsea, Arnautovic. That is number 99 of 199. All right, let's cover this sucker up so you guys don't see it. Shay Given, Ireland. Shay Given of Ireland. Ireland in this one. Anarita. Patch autograph, 42 of 199. Our first hit. England, Jamie Vardy, patch autograph. England, Jamie Vardy, going to Rob. 65, 199. Jamie Vardy. Leicester City. Yeah, I know. For a bit, that's what I thought too. I saw that. I thought it was Portugal when I saw that color. Box number two, good luck. It's a little fun, but that's a tough call. I mean, I think Chelsea, you got to figure Chelsea, Man City, Arsenal. I mean, they're certainly capable. Mesut Ozil. You know, I'm going to say Chelsea and Liverpool are both going to end up in the top four because they don't have Europe to worry about, you know, and that really does affect you. So I guess, I mean, there's no way. Man U is just not that good this year. Jamie Vardy, you'd think with Pogba and Zlatan. So Tottenham's good, you know, so they're going to have to, for Liverpool to make it, that means either Arsenal or Tottenham's going to have to be out. I can't see Man City or Chelsea falling out of the top four. It's tough, man. It's a five team race, I think, this year. Verratti, Italy. I'd like to see him be top four. I'd love to see either Mance, I guess, I don't know. Tottenham's playing well too. Hugo Lloris. I mean, Tottenham has a shot to win it. Twenty-four of 35, France. Josh. Kevin De Bruyne, pink. Kevin De Bruyne, pink. I believe that's the 25, isn't Yep, 2 of 25. 2 of 25, Belgium. That is Alex Alimak. Our first patch card goes to James Rodriguez, Colombia. Colombia, as usual, is Joshua. He's got the corner market on Colombia in this product. James Rodriguez. Next up, we've got Oribe Peralta. After this, guys, what I'm gonna do is after this break, I am going to do Arsenal Futera. So we'll figure out how we're gonna do it. But I think there's a nice cheap way of only like $30 a spot, $31 a spot to get into it. 21 of 149. It's a 10 spot random serial number break. Oribe Peralta, Mexico. Nice cheap way. It's a pretty cool product. I'm excited about seeing what it's like. Another hit for Austria, Christian Fuchs. Wow, this is like identical to the last case. Last case, we started off with an Austrian auto. And then right after that was Shea Given. So, real good job of correlation, Panini, as usual. So, Austria, Christian Fuchs, Leicester City, 162 of 199. That goes to Andreas. Yeah, let's see if there's another Vardy auto under there. I don't know. That would be funny. That would be funny. Shea Given, Ireland. Eighty-four of 199, also going to Anna, I think it was, right? Yep, Anna, and our box hit auto. Bastian Schweinsteiger, Deutschland. Javier is on the board. You go, buddy. Got yourself some Schweinsteiger love. 14 of 99. Those are almost identical boxes, like just plain patch autos, and yeah, not the best of boxes there to start. Come on, we need a 101. We need a 101 to get I'm really jealous. People pulling 101s. I was told like you get a 101 in every 4 to 5 cases. Well, this is like our 10th case, ninth case, right? Because it's break 8, but we did one on eBay, so that means this is actually our ninth case, even though it's break number 8. Yeah, I think they're, I mean, obviously they must be filling these things by hand. So I guess they're just grabbing them off certain piles and not doing a good job of mixing it up. Diego Godin, Uruguay. Sorry, I keep putting a little too high. Dokal, Czech Republic. Lajic, Serbia. /27/65, Serbia. Doran. There you go, Doran. You're on the board. Next up, Arturo Vidal and Chile. Arturo Vidal and Chile. It's that Funkadelic blue, whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called, but it's pretty cool looking. A little lava lamp. Put that next to it. Look perfect. Arturo Vidal of Chile. Morrow. First patch is one of those psychedelic blue patches of Thomas Vermeulen of Belgium. Belgium is Alimac. 15/75. There you go, Alex. Oh, there's my shirt number 21. Andrea Pirlo. Going to Anna. 53/149. Well, here's a nice little pink patch. Switzerland. Wow, I think whoever was filling this case, this happened to us once before too with this particular country. Fabian Schär, 11/25 for Switzerland. That's Adriano. Little Fabian Schär. It's the third box in a row. We start off with a hit from Austria. Janko this time. Patch autograph. Third Austrian autograph. Andreas, 69/199. Third Austrian autograph. 69/199. Well, this would have been a perfect case for Antonio. Look at that. Austria, Austria, Austria. Marcelo, Brazil. Brazil is Rob. And the box hit. Wow. Clint Dempsey, Global Icons, USA. It's not a very sexy box hit. You know, for a $320 box, you gotta do better than Clint Dempsey. 79/99, Global Icons. And I think we're gonna have a monster at the end of this case here. We're gonna have a monster coming. That's halftime, folks. Yeah, seriously. Well, I mean, some of these boxes are, I mean, the cases. Okay, but, you know, on the box level, yeah, that was not a good box. All right, Diego Godin again, base, Uruguay, Dokal, Czech Republic, Hisaj, Albania, base, El Said Hisaj, that's Doran. Juraj Kuka of Slovakia. Juraj Kuka of Slovakia. Slovakia is Kirill. 21 of 65. Then we got James Rodriguez of Colombia, Psychedelic Blue. Oh my goodness. Wow, they're up 5-0 already? My friend keeps texting me. James Rodriguez. How about Iker Casillas? We pulled a real sick version of that, like, nasty, nasty patch yesterday. Like the sun from the Spanish, whatever. Goalkeeper, 150 of 199. Spain, Josh. Argentina, Ezequiel Lavezzi. Let's try our luck with a different. 80 of 149. Argentina is Alimak. Got Eden Zeko, Bosnia Herzegovina. /123 of 199. Bosnia, Adriano. Cover that sucker up. Gareth McCulley of Northern Ireland. Gareth McCulley of Northern Ireland. /19 of 65. Geez, another base auto, I think. Mats Hummels, Germany. Mats Hummels, Germany. Oh, very, sorry guys, this has been a crappy case so far. Better hit something in those last two boxes. Guys, it has been a crap case. That is numbered to 199. Better have some love come in these last two boxes. Yeah, listen, this is this case not been very good. Here's you have, Kirill. I called your name. It's not a... Oh, Slovakia. Yeah, no, not Slovakia. Yeah, you're right. It wasn't Slovakia. Sorry, I thought not you. It was, what was the team we just pulled? You're right. Haven't got anything yet. Baca, Colombia. Baca, Colombia. Blaszczykowski, Poland. Oh, no, I did. I thought I called your name. Yeah, you had a die cut, Kuka, for Slovakia, Kirill. You had that. I don't know if you saw that. Not an auto, but at least something. Lazar Markovic of Serbia. I was like, I thought I called your name. Lazar Markovic, 8 of 35. Belgium, Eden Hazard, a baby blue. /75 Belgium is Alex. Also have Simon. I wish I was as good as Courtois Mignolet from Belgium. /56/75. Wow. Harry Kane, England. It's definitely one country has definitely dominated. 82/199. Austria, Janko. Look at that. That is a nice Austrian patch. That's /25. 15/25 for Andreas. Right behind that, Christian Fuchs, Austria again. That's like four autos for Austria in this case, and a pink Austria murdering this case. /68/199. Yeah, it's just, this is a crap case. I have to agree. Lamella. There better be something in that last box, because I'm telling you guys, this is Argentina, 45/65. That goes to Alex. I just saw this one. I was hoping for at least James. Carlos Bacca, Colombia. Yeah, this case is brutal. This case is brutal. I don't know what to say, guys, but that's a pretty brutal case. Yeah, I know. Like, I don't know. I've seen some crappy, I mean, bad cases, but nothing like this. Honestly, nothing even close to this. All right, come on. Give us something here. Give us something here. Arturo Vidal of Chile. You know, the really good cases we had, all of them were Hobby Direct, but I guess those were just lucky on those. Aaron Gunnarsson, that first day, like the first three cases I did were all Hobby Direct from the same batch. And, you know, we hit Maradona, we hit Ronaldo, we hit Lewandowski. Zeko, Bosnia. David Luiz, Brazil. Goes to Rob. 45/65. Zlatan, Sweden. That goes to Rob. /75. Dani Alves, Brazil. That also goes to Rob. 27/149. Really? This is, I just do not know like what they're thinking when they're packing these cases, seriously. Honestly, I have no idea what they're thinking when they're packing these. I'm sure you guys can see that next card coming up. Ramirez, 53 of 149. Marco Arnautovic, Austria. That's the fifth autograph for Austria. Sixth hit out of six boxes. 16 of 25. Yeah, that's unbelievable. It. I hope this saves me this last hit. I hope this last hit saves us. Kyle Lafferty, Northern Ireland. Guys, this is /146 of 199. Seriously? Sorry, guys. This case was crap. Arturo Vidal of Chile. That was definitely by far the worst case that we've done. Yeah, that case was complete crap. /143 of 149. I mean, I don't know. I guess Schweinsteiger or Vardy. I mean, to 199, that just that's bad. That I honestly I don't know what to tell you guys other than I've never seen a case that bad before. Yeah, I need something more than a beer. Wow. I'm gonna do a recap as usual. Not this is gonna be a painful recap. Right, guys, I'm gonna do yeah, you know, here's what I'm gonna do, guys. What I'll do just to try to ease the pain a little bit, I guess. What do we got here? I'll random off. Let's see here. Let's do trying to figure out how to do this. Right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to throw in these two for free right now, a USA box and a Euro Prism box. I'll figure out. I guess we're gonna have to award those by way of random. So let's do a quick recap on this break, and then afterwards I'll do those two boxes and we'll random them to the room, so to the people in this break. Ibrahimovic, Sweden. David Luiz, Brazil. Eden Hazard, Belgium. Markovic, Serbia. Slovakia, Kuka, James Rodriguez, Colombia, Vidal, Chile, Lalic, Serbia, De Bruyne, Belgium, Lloris, France, Lulic, Bosnia, Rooney, England, Brazil, Dani Alves, Ramirez, Brazil, Mignolet, Belgium, Austria, Janko, Harry Kane, England, Lavezzi, Argentina, Spain, Casillas, Italy, Pirlo. Yeah, we're gonna have to not include Austria in this random. All other countries are included. Lafferty, Autograph, Northern Ireland. Oops, sorry, I skipped the rest of this batch here. Thomas Vermeulen, Belgium, Peralta, Mexico, James Rodriguez, Colombia, Ranocchia, Italy, Clint Dempsey, USA. All right, Lafferty, Northern Ireland, Baca, Colombia, Argentina, Lamella, McCauley, Northern Ireland, Zeko, Bosnia, Dempsey, USA, Marcelo, Brazil, Shea Given, Ireland again, Arturo Vidal, Chile, that was to 149. All right, the Austrian hits. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. We did. Yeah, look at Austria here. We've got a Mark Yanko patch to 25. We've got a Fuchs patch auto, a Yanko patch auto. And then we have a Fuchs auto, an Arnautovic auto, and an Arnautovic to 25. Not even an Alaba, at least, you know, but. Geez, five autos for Austria. We had a Fabian Schär for Switzerland to 25. And then our best hits were Jamie Vardy for England. And Germany had Schweinsteiger and Hummels. Anyway, guys, all right, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to open these up, and I'm going to random them, whatever we hit in these boxes, to the people in the break. So let's see what we get. Hopefully we can get something decent out of here and random it to the people in the break. Halldórsson, Iceland. What I'm going to do is all the hits, non-numbered hits, I'm going to random as one. Switzerland. So all these inserts, they're going to all be like one stack, and they're going to get random to one person. Yeah, exactly. They misplaced the Alaba. Oh, we got an orange. We got an orange. Got a blue Chiellini, 95 of 249. Patricio, Portugal. And then for the USA, I'll handle each of the hits as going to one person. De Bruyne. And then the actual entire set will go to one person as well. You'll see that box has an entire set of USA cards, Portugal. And then right after this, guys, we're gonna do Arsenal. We're gonna do Arsenal right after this. France. Joe Allen. Czech Republic, Darida, 14 of 149. Shaka. Iceland. Giambar, Slovakia. Italia. Germany, dual. Purple Milic, Poland, 8 of 99. Kuka, Slovakia. Ibrahimovic. Poland. Croatia. Grosicki. Blue Berezutsky, 84 of 249. Olsen of Sweden. Very good box either. Marco Verratti, Italy. And our hit for the box was... Nice one. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Orange for Germany. No, Javier, unfortunately it does not go to the team that had Germany. This is going to get random to everyone, as I said, because this is only European teams, and a lot of people took teams that are not in Europe or not in this product, so just to be fair to everyone. This is how I'm going to do the random, guys. Well, let's finish top loading this stuff, and then I'll tell you how we'll do it. Alright, I'm going to handle like all four of these cards as one hit. So all four of those are going to go to one person. The Schweinsteiger will handle as one hit. So that's going to go to one person. And this entire batch of cards, these are all the inserts from that box. We'll handle that as one hit. And that'll go to someone. So this will go to someone. So that's three hits there. And then let's do this box, and I'll show you. In this box, we're going to have four hits. So we'll have seven things to random. This box is going to have three hits and a set. All right, so that's going to be three hits and a set. So we'll do the set as one. So one person will get the entire set. If you want it, of course. If it's in Europe and you don't want the set, let me know, guys, because the set is, I'll show you right now. All right, so this is the set. All right, it's probably, I don't know what it's worth, honestly, but we'll keep that together as a set. If it's in the US, it's not a problem, but if it's for Europe, I just let me know if you don't want to pay the shipping. Right, our hits. We've got Brad Guzan, 41 of 199. Got Carly Lloyd, 93 of 99, and Danny Williams. Nothing sexy in that either. Right, guys, we're going to do Arsenal right after I award these here. Yeah, remember that one case in Select? We had three Ronaldo autos in one case. That was crazy. I remember that. All right. Here's how we're gonna do it, guys. I guess I don't know what's the best hit. That's probably the best hit. That'll go to the one spot. Right. So that'll go to the one spot. This will go to the two spot. All those four of those will go to the two spot. We actually, the last box of this USA stuff I sold was to, who was it? I think it was to Zach, and he hit like a $200 triple jersey card for all the fame, like Morgan, Wambach, and another one of the women. It sells for like 150 to 200 bucks, but not in this box. All right, so one spot, two spot, three spot, four spot, five spot. Actually, we'll go guys first. Three, four, five. Even though the card, well, actually, no. Yeah, we'll do it that way. Three, four, five. All right, so we're gonna go in this order right here. One, two, three, four, five, six, and the seven hole will get the USA set if you want it. It's voluntary. I don't know if, like I said, if it's in Europe, you probably may not want to pay extra because shipping that to Europe will cost about 10 bucks. Austrian family with Julie Andrews. Yeah, let me set up this randomizer here really quick. Sorry guys, that case was embarrassingly bad. I honestly never seen. I mean, we had a bad case before, but that was embarrassingly bad. That one I'm tempted to write to Panini and say, "Hey, can you please look at this video, which is this video that we're talking about right now, and let me know your thoughts on that for a $1,800 case." All right. Dice roller. We're going six times. Six times. Top seven, get stuff. One, two, three, four. Five and six. All right. Wow, it's figures. USA came in seven, so we'll start with the one spot. Italy, you get the Bastian Schweinsteiger orange. That goes to Anna. So Italy, Anarita gets the Bastian Schweinsteiger. And then next up, the two hole, Ivory Coast, Noel, you get the lot of numbered cards, Noel. All right, next, the Brad Guzan auto goes to Iceland. Iceland is Mr. Traska. All right, Uruguay, Joshua, you get the Danny Williams. Hey Rob, thank you, man. Sorry, man. I don't know what to tell you other than my apologies for that case being so crappy. USA, that goes to Joshua, we said, right? Yep, Joshua. Joshua and Uruguay. All right, the next one, the Carly Lloyd goes to the Serbia spot. Serbia spot is Doran. Doran, you get the Carly Lloyd. So, right, and then the Czech Republic, Danielle, you get all the inserts for Euro if you want them. So that goes to Daniel Batten. And that is Czech. And last but not least, the USA set goes to Chris Traska. Chris, you got yourself a USA set of cards. You know what I'll do? I'll put it back in the box for you. And I'll fill it up with some Euro cards. And I'll get that shipped to you. Anyway, that's Christie. It's USA. Befitting, I guess, that USA would land on USA. Right, guys, let's see if we can do this. I'd love to do one of these boxes if we can get this filled up here. All right, let's do this, guys. Let's do this. I'm just gonna see if we can do this. One box, Arsenal, serial number break, 31 per spot. Ten spots. Now that was a big buzzkill. I think is what's his name wanted one? I'll take two myself. Eight left, just to get it. That's for this. If someone wants to buy a box of Arsenal, it's $29. 7 left. This is for the Arsenal. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We're gonna go Cyrus, Jaime. 7 left. What we'll do is we'll take the 10 spots, we'll random them. Each person will get a serial number between 1 and 0. Jasper wants spot 6. So 6 left. 6 left. And we'll award them, the cards that are serial numbered, we'll award by the serial number. The base cards we'll just award by the number on the card. And this will probably be our last break, guys, of the day, unless anybody wants to do boxes. So 6 left, $31. Unless you want me to do a filler to fill the serial number break, do like 10 spots, 6 winners. What would it be, like $18, 18 something? Six left. This is Futera Arsenal. Futera Arsenal. Each spot gets one serial number and then those boxes sell for $300. All right, let me end this, by the way. I should end the tape on this.